How's it going, everyone? My name is Forever Fen. This is Trico. And welcome back to The Last Guardian. We're on part two. And Trico says hi. And we are going to continue. We've got to make some progress on this game. As you can see, we're right where we left off. I'm going to crawl into this tunnel. I'm going to pet Trico real quickly. Because I freaking love Trico. Trico, it's okay, buddy. Ow. Okay. Well, so, let's see what's in here. I apologize in advance for my voice. I am actually just a little bit sick. But, hopefully, we still have a great episode. Trico. Yeah, I know, buddy. Hold on. Wait, let me look. Whoa. This is gorgeous. Gotta figure out how to get you up there. Unless you're just gonna climb. You might just climb like normal. Can I call you over, actually? Come on, Trico. Aww. Yeah! Ha! I'm getting better at this. Come on down, buddy. Ooh. You actually almost jumped on me, buddy. Almost killed me. It's okay, though. I trust you. You do you. And I will be happy that you do you, because I appreciate you. Because you're just that kind of thing, and I'm stuck in a tree. There we go. Oh, what's over here? Pretty stuff? Pretty stuff? Yeah, pretty stuff! I'm king of the world! Trico can't follow me because of all the trees, probably. Sorry, I got distracted by the pretty. That happens sometimes, but... let's keep going. Wow, this game is just freaking gorgeous. Oh, wow. What am I supposed to do now? So, this is... I feel like I'm missing so many, like, secret things, because... Oh, look at you! Come on. I feel like I'm missing all these, like, little secrets or something, because I'm not looking around too much. But... Do we have to get up there or something? Okay. Okay. Gotta figure out what to do. I feel like I need Trico over here. Do we need to go that way? Trico! Yasawa! I might have had just a little bit of cough medicine too, and it might be messing with me just a little bit. Hi! Yaditu! Come on. I'll do the potty dance for you. Hi! Potty dance, potty dance, potty dance, potty dance. Alright. Let's do this. Oh man, you're still all bloody. Can I fix that? If I pinch... Whoa! Trico! Oh my god! The game is freaking out on me. Oh god. Thank you for that. That was pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. You gotta give me a little bit of a warning for that, though. What is that? You gotta give me a little bit of a warning before you start doing that. You've never done that before. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. You just like... jumped. Oh, I can rub the blood off? Oh, dude, come here. I gotta get all that off of you. You're gonna be clean and feel better. You are not trusting this thingy. Grip. Wait, I don't need you for anything, do I? You know what? Trico's more important. You can get the hell out. Hunter? Come on, Trico. Let's see what's up ahead. Yeah. You were looking up there, so you're probably gonna do a big old jump up there. Are you alright? Are you doing the potty dance too? You can go potty, man. I'll go the other way. You can... What the hell? You are making a lot of noise. Is there something over there that I'm not seeing? Lots of glowy stuff. You're going along without me, Trico. He's just really excited to get further for all the viewers, I guess. Okay, what? Go that way. I might have to, because I don't see any way to go this way. Alright, Trico, you are probably gonna follow me, which I'm totally cool with. Because I love Trico. Oh. And we're going to head out here and see the beautiful view. Oh, God, that's high up. Oh, damn it. I wish I didn't do that. They gave me the heebie-jeebies. I gotta climb this. I see the climb. I see. I can climb that. No, I can't. Trico! Come on, buddy. Hi. Freaker. I made it my responsibility that everything you that wait, what? Are you scared of heights too? You're like my soul animal. But yeah, I've made it my life's goal that everything Aang uses to call Trico that I have to say it to. For funsies. I mean, that's why everybody's here, right? For funsies. I actually don't know if I'm supposed to climb this thing. Trico's looking at it. But Trico is wrong! Yeah, yeah. Yeah, let's go back, Trico. I don't think we need to come this way. I think that was just a pretty little view. Do I have to make you do this part? Do the potty dance. Summon Trico potty dance. Yeah, that way. Hey. This way. Can you break the door? Maybe if I lightning the door? Maybe not. Can you break the door for me? Can you push the door? Whoa. Camera's changing. What's going on? Am I doing it right? Come on. Let me push this. Oh my God, are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do it? Are you gonna help me? Daddy-o. I don't know, Trico. What are we supposed to do? Trico! Trico! What are we supposed to... Oh, am I supposed to go right there? I feel like an idiot. I feel like an idiot. Okay. Oh God, this is bright, I can't see. Whoa. Alright, every once in a while the camera likes to do, like, weird things where it tries to go cinematic, and then I think I screw it up because I'm trying to see myself. Oh, this doesn't look fun. Stay there, Trico. Okay, this is not a fun time. Not a fun time indeed. Okay, so you gotta... Ooh, nice catching. Okay. No, I don't want to let go. I want to keep going. Yeah, this way. Now we climb. And then we're gonna keep going. There's a lot of ledges over there. Directional jump. Ooh, that wasn't what you were supposed to do, Aang. You know what? We're just gonna let go. Let go. Oh, oh, Okay, I see. I see. I think. Wait, what's over on this one? It is... nothing. You do nothing. Oh, man, the controls are just slightly weird enough that I'm still... Can I... Oh, oh, Trico! Okay. Everybody gets one. That was my death. I know, Trico, I suck. Everybody gets one, though. It's okay. We can do this better. I'm like a cat, I got 9 lives. Probably have unlimited lives, actually, but... Alright. So... like that? Yeah! There we go, Aang. Let go? Perfect. Oh! I... hang? Can I just jump instead? I guess it is kind of tall. There we go. Hi, Trico! Let's get you in here, buddy. I'm sure this is what we need. Pull it, Aang. Pull! Yeah! After you. Madame Trico. I actually don't know if you're a girl or a boy. I was just kind of assuming you were a boy, but it'd be cool if you were a girl, too. Huh. I mean, I guess I can check, but that'd be weird. That'd be very weird. Ooh, what's that? It's a barrel for Trico. Yeah. I know, right? Are you hungry? Here you go. You can have it. On me. On the house. Go ahead, buddy. Ow. Ow. Dang it. You gotta work on your manners a little. Ow. A little bit. I'm just kind of stuck here now. I'm stuck underneath Trico while he decides he wants to eat. And the camera's doing wonky stuff the entire time. That was probably my fault. Oh, Trico, you just clipped through the wall. Oh, Trico, why? Oh, you seem happy, okay. Alright, break it, buddy. Bam, lightning. Good job, buddy. Well, okay, we're just in a room. Now we're in this weird lightning cage. I don't... are you gonna be okay in here, buddy? Oh no, you don't like it in here. You're doing the angry eyes. What is this place? The beast was scared of something. I'm gonna get on you. Maybe we can go down there together. Trico, what's wrong? Can we go? Is this a trap? If I go down there, am I going to die? I have a feeling I'm gonna die if I go down there. Can I hang? Hang, can you hang? Alright, drop. Okay, and then one more drop. Ah, there we go. Hi, Trico. Are you gonna come down too? Yay! Whoa. The hell is that? It's reacting to your feelings. You don't like that noise. Oh, crap. Whoa. Oh, are you attacking me? Whoa. What? Trico! Calm down, Trico! Can you... Hold on. Can I get you to lightning that? No. Trico! Trico! Look! Lightning! Laser pointer! Oh, God. Okay, you know what? Oh, this is not fun. Not fun, Trico. Oh, I'm cornered. Okay. Oh my God, you bit me! You... Oh my God, you ate me! Oh my God! What? Trico! Trico! Whoa. What the hell is going on here? What? Was I supposed to get eaten? Is this a flashback? It looks like my tribe was attacked by one of the Tricos. And they put him in there? I don't know. Okay, I'm waking up. It was all a dream. Trico didn't eat me. Hi, Trico.
Trico.
Trico. Am I covered in snot and slime? What? The glowing mirror. Mine when last I looked. Oh, you're right, the mirror is gone. I didn't even realize that. I failed a spot check.
Trico!
Are you hurt here? Can I rub your hurts away? Alright, so I probably need to do some stuff. So that's where we were. Trico. Oh man, that was terrifying when he ate me. I was not expecting that in the slightest. What am I supposed to do? Trico!
Yippee!
Yippee! Yip yip!
Walker!
Yoker! Trico, wake up! I need hips. I need hints.
Isai.
All right. I can't. Can I push this open? I push you. Nope. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Cause over here is where I got eaten. And that wasn't a fun time. That was not a fun time. But...
Trico!
Trico! I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. It seems to happen a lot in the game, where I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. And, like, I just run around in circles for a little bit, then all of a sudden it becomes clear. Like, oh, that's what I needed. Oh, your tail. Can I use your tail to climb down somewhere? Oh, that looks like it. Haha. That's weak. Damn it. I forgot. X isn't jump. Triangle is. Triangle's jump. That's the weirdest thing, game. Why is triangle jump? Why can't X be jump? You know what? I get it. Triangle is the button that is technically on top. So that means you want to go up. And X is the button on the bottom. And that's why you want to go down. But all the other games have X be jump. Wasn't Shadow of the Colossus like that too? The mirror's nowhere to be found. I found the mirror. I think it's down here. Don't worry. We're all cool, Aang. But wasn't Shadow of the Colossus like that too? Where it was, triangle was jump. Ooh, water. Is that the mirror? That's not a mirror, that's a Trico barrel. Ooh, what's it up here? This wouldn't be here unless they wanted me to go at... Oh, that's probably where they want me to go. Okay, cool. I was right. I'm actually right a lot of the time, so I don't know what you guys are talking about. This is going to be a long tunnel. Yep, long tunnel. Oh, something's happening. What are we looking at? Oh, that's not creepy in the slightest. Something in the armor's ill-omened air told me to keep my distance. Yeah, I don't want to get near those things. In fact, I think I'm too close to them right now under that ground. I should probably get the hell away right away. Damn it, did I just rhyme away with away? Can't do that, man. Oh, not comfortable, not comfortable, not comfortable. Getting frickin' Batman Arkham games with this stuff. Sneaking beneath the grates. Gonna come out and frickin' do an Aang Windbender takedown stuff. Can't go that way. That is a dead end. It looks like there's a way to go that way. But maybe I want to go a little bit more further ahead. That is also a dead end. Never mind. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Don't forget me, Trico. I'll remember you always. I think I'm done butchering this song. And that's the only part anybody ever remembers about that song. If you remember any of the other lyrics in that song, please leave it in the comments below and I will try to sing it better in the future. Okay. Now I gotta wake you up, so we can go in here. Bam! Huh. I really don't want to go in there without Trico. Why are you whispering? Are you that scared too that you're whispering? Okay, you know what? Oh man, I don't like this. They're not big statues. Oh my god, why weren't you running? Why weren't you running? Trico! Trico! Help me! Trico! Oh my god, I got away! Trico! 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 Yeah! You're my buddy. Get him. Kill. Oh, I want to see you die. Oh, I didn't get to see it. Oh my god, did he throw you off? Yeah, go Trico. Kill him. I'm doing the summoning Trico potty dance of death. Yeah. I will ride you into battle. I'm not going to be one of those generals that hides out in the back. Trico seemed greatly unsettled after the battle with the suits of armor. I had to find a way to calm my companion's nerves. Oh, you're... It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Trico, I'm here. Trico. Dead. Trico. Trico! There you go. It's okay. We won. We did it, Trico. Good boy. Good boy, Trico. That was pretty freaking cool. My adrenaline's actually pumping. I want to keep going. Let's go. There we go. Come on, Trico. Oh, wait, are there more? Okay, no. You coming?
Eat that!
Eat that! There is a box. Box, box, box. And an outside. That seems to serve no purpose besides be a view. Oh, you can't fit. I'm sorry about that, buddy. All right, let's figure out what we need to do for you. Hi, Trico. Hi, buddy. A shove? I don't want to shove him. Can you just back up for me? You're stuck. I need to get you. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. I got this. We're gonna get you out. Damn it! I can't freaking push you. You keep falling off. Line it up. Ah. I can't push you out, Trico! There we go. Ow. I'm sorry. I'm gonna pet you, because I love you. Trico, you're like my best friend. Yeah, let's go up. Up's better. Up is more Trico's field of view. What's up here, buddy? Lots of those rune thingies. Alright. I'll be back, Trico. Maybe I won't be back. Oh. Do I have to do jumping puzzle? I think I gotta do a jumping puzzle, buddy. Just chill. I'll be back. Yeah. Oh, maybe not jumping puzzle, just walkie puzzle. Walkie puzzle. Oh. Now jumpy puzzle. And walkie puzzle. Alright. Making good progress. Climb the chain. Oh, the chain's coming down. I don't even know if there's a reason to be up here. Probably wasting everybody's time. But it's pretty fun. Whoa, I can actually climb all the way up. Whoa. Where the hell am I? Is that the cage that we were in? That he... You know what, I'm not gonna bring up the fact that he ate me. That never happened, it was just a dream. Trico wouldn't do that to me. He loves me, and I love Trico. Whoa, this is pretty. The hell am I? Trico, you gotta get up here and see this, man. Oh, I can get Trico this way.
Trico!
Oh, I heard steps, step. Come on. Alright, where are you? There you are. Hey, I'm up here, buddy.
Yadito.
Can you get up here? Itya. Come on. Can you jump that high? Yeah. Oh, you're gonna try. I see you working for it. Yeah. Trico. Okay. You're good. You're good. You're good. Oh god, that terrified me. I was not even going to be able to help him. I was trying to help him. That wasn't going to work. Wow. That's just pretty. Come on. I need a thumbnail. Give me a thumbnail picture. God, you're a majestic, Trico. Alright, we gotta figure out what we gotta do up here. Trico, come here, buddy. Thank you. I like your little scrawny wings. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Where? What? What are you doing? Oh, oh, hold on tight. Hang! Yip, yip! Yeah! That was cool. There is a lot of blue smoke coming from there. Alright, Trico. Oh, wait. Yes. Oh, you're freaking adorable, man. What's going on in here? Are you tripping again? Yellow eyes. A mysterious aroma hung in the air. That's my narrator voice. Is this that stuff that's in the barrels that you eat, maybe? Because that's always the look you give me when I'm about to give you food. Now, they say you're a man-eater, and I don't understand that. Ow. Okay, what was the point of pulling that? Trico? I'm highly confused. You're so freaking cute. Can I do anything with this? Can't climb it. What was over here? I need to do something. Maybe move it in the middle? No. Stop right there in the middle, maybe? Huh. And Trico tries to get it there. I'm gonna look around, actually. Because Trico's just freaking in love with that thing. He's not gonna listen to me, so... You can have fun there, Trico. I'll be back. Don't mind me. Ooh, I can climb this? That's weird. Why can I climb this? Seriously, why can I climb this? Alright. That was weird. You're still obsessed with the catnip thingy. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's really high up. What is the point of this? Oh, we were way down there earlier. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to climb something over here? I was trying to get up on these rocks right here and see if this led anywhere. Okay, when you're jumping, you're reaching for this. There's gotta be a reason. No. Why can't I grab onto these vines? There's got to be a reason. Oh, wait, maybe I'm dumb and it's on the other side that I need to grab onto. Hold on. Oh, don't fall. Nope, doesn't look like it. Well, I have no idea what to do. I'll be right back. I'm gonna figure out what to do. Jump cut! Where can I climb the vines? Oh, I think I know what I need to do. Yeah, because I can climb these vines and get up to the top over here. And I don't know what this is going to do per se, but I can get up here. Ooh, I can climb down on this. So, descend. I'm gonna smell like all the good stuff. Okay, I'm up here now. Oh, I did do it right. Shove it. Ow. I'm sorry, buddy. That's just not for you. That was too much of a good thing. You'd get all fat. It wouldn't be good, man. Trust me, it would not be good. Oh, okay, I can still push him. There we go. Hi! You feeling better? Oh, wait, I do see something else. I'm going to pet it. And get all the blood off. I think I got it all. Alright. Now, Trico? I have no idea. I have no clue. What do we do, Trico? The only thing I can think of is this way. Ah, man, I wish there was like a quick out. Damn it, Trico! Come on, Trico. Adventure awaits. Whoa. Were you biting something? Okay, never mind. You're cool. You have fun. Is there something over here that I'm supposed to do with Trico? I find it weird that there's this ledge that just kind of goes this way. Yeti-wee! Oh. Hi. Okay. Maybe I need to climb you? Because you're much higher than anything else I can get on. Scary as that sounds. Yep, that looks like it. You just stay there, buddy. I'm gonna climb your tail. Yeah, I know. It's okay, though. We'll always be together, man. My new best friend. Love you, Trico! Okay. Good boy. Come on, you should be able to fit this one, I think. Oh, yeah. Yeah. God, you're so excited. Whoa. I just crashed into a wall. I just broke my character's nose. You okay, Aang? Oh. Huh. Let's see here. And we're gonna climb this, because obviously the game wants us to do that. I don't have my laser pointer shield anymore, so I can't make him, like, zappy away these things. I'll be right back, Trico. You just chill. Huh. Jump? Drop? Oh, you're already up there. Figures. Ooh, Trico. God damn, you have to realize how big you are, man. You're gonna break me. Ooh, pretty. Oh, God, Trico! Trico! Ah! Trico! Ah, oh, you broke me, man. You broke me. Ah. Oh. You got too excited there, I see. Where are you now? Are you behind me again? Freaking animal. It's okay, I still love you. I'm always gonna love Trico. I know you didn't do it on purpose, buddy. Oh my god, can this kid crawl any slower down? Oh, please don't fall though. I'm sorry! I take back what I said immediately. I'm sorry. Oh, no, no, I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm just gonna fall down these. That's a way to get down. I'm down! Hi, Trico! Oh, fire. Butterflies. Trico. What are you doing, you silly thing? Are you rolling in the water? What's up there? What are you looking at? Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a. Is that a second Trico? Hold up. Oh god, that was a second Trico. It went into that building, I think? The frick was that, Trico? Is that your girlfriend? It's okay. It's okay, man. Well, I guess we can continue on. Huh, Trico. I'm glad you like the water, though. It'll be nice when we have to get baths. Alright. This area is freaking gorgeous. Just gonna check over here real quickly, make sure I'm not missing nothing. Doesn't look like I'm missing anything. So we're gonna go in here. Oh, man. Now I'm just sitting here thinking about how all of them were called man-eating beasts. And how Trico is not like other Tricos. Yeah, you know something's in here, man. Alright. Oh, damn it. I stopped to turn and look at you and I fell off. Okay. Oh, oh, that's a nice little flare effect with the rainbow light. Okay, cool. Jump. I know, Trico. I'll be careful. Whoa. You couldn't have done that for me? Okay. Guess we need six. I'm gonna make this jump. I've played my Assassin's Creed and my Prince of Persia's. Oh, I got scared. Am I stuck? Yeah, yeah. You're just having a grand old time. Okay. Can you just get up there on your own? Can I just climb you and you do it for me? That'd be very nice. Oh, I'm trying... There's your butt. That's your butt. Trying to climb you. Alright, Trico. Onward! Into battle, Trico! We go! Yidio. We ride! Yidio! God damn it. Alright, Trico. We'll do this. It'll be great. It'll be fun. You're just gonna jump up there right now, aren't you? Like a brat. If I climb that, will I actually be able to keep going up? Or do I need to do something with Trico's tail here? Because that's what it feels like I need to do. Something with Trico's tail. Because look, he's just turning around for me, making it really easy to grab. Yeah. Thank you, Trico. That'll be better than trying to climb that. Where are we going next? I need to open that for you, and there's a broken angry Trico mirror there. Alright. Trico? Is your horn getting bigger? It looks like your horn's getting bigger, buddy. Which is cool if it is. Congratulations. Getting old. Yeah, I can see with the rings in your horn, you are actually 3 years old. Yeah, good job. Happy third birthday, buddy. Oh, that was just a light. I thought that might have been something. I'm wrong, because I'm dumb. Okay, and jump! Trico food! What is it? Is that a windmill? I don't know. Okay, well, I got Trico food. Hi! Oh, yeah, this is good stuff, man. This one is heavy, too. Like, you're gonna get so much food in this one. I just don't... I'm gonna give it to you, don't worry. I'm just figuring stuff out first. Oh, I'm walking on this with bare feet. Oh, that's kinda... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay. I'm gonna open this. Yay! Tricos are weird. Like, the lightning tails, they're scared of those glass thingies. I don't know, it's weird. Oh, please don't fall. I just gotta grab the food for Trico. Everything for Trico. Everything for Trico. I'm coming, buddy. I brought you some food. Here you go. Have fun. Nom 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 nom. Alright, it looks like we have to go down now. And it looks like it's a big enough hole for you to do. But, you know what? I think it's about time to end this episode, Trico. What do you think? Yeah? I thought so, too. Alright, everyone. We're gonna end it here. We'll pick this up again in the next one. Trico, you wanna do the outro? Good job, Trico. Oh, there it is. So, Trico just said, "Screw you guys, I'm tired, and I want to go take a break. So we'll all see you in the next episode. This is Trico. And I'm Forever Fen. And, yeah, see you guys all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Later."